injuries. New this morning, a big announcement in the race for U.S. Senate. U.S. Representative Tammy Baldwin is announcing that she will run for the seat being vacated by Senator Herb Kohl.
When you look at what's going on in Washington and in Madison, I know that a lot of you think that politicians just don't get it. Frankly, many of them don't. I'm Tammy Baldwin, and I've heard story after story from people across Wisconsin about how their families and communities have been hurt by the economy. And they feel like no one cares, like no one's listening to them. That's why I'm running for the U.S. Senate.
And if you remember, former Republican U.S. Representative Mark Newman was the first to formally announce his candidacy. Another name could soon be on the list, too. A spokesman for the Wisconsin State Assembly speaker says that Jeff Fitzgerald is planning to run but won't make it official until October.